I'll call upon another important, sorry, I'll call upon an important voice, Barrister Jyotirmoy Borua from Bangladesh. He is in the Supreme Court of Bangladesh and he is for lawyers for energy and environmental rights. Jyotirmoy da?
I'm going to be very brief. I've been listening to all the participants, especially those who spoke from the ground, like Chintamani ji, Suranarayan ji, and lawyer advocate Inam Ahmed. I was listening to them very carefully, and the way they described the whole situation, I don't see any difference with Bangladesh. This is the same sort of actions we are seeing in Bangladesh in so-called mega projects, so-called development projects. So, from Bangladesh side, as an activist and as a lawyer on working on these issues, I express my full solidarity with the activists and who are fighting for against this Adani Godda project and in all other projects as well. I also like to clearly state about the Gujarat situation, as my learned friend Mr. Anand Yagnik rightly said, we need to speak about all these projects happening in India as well. So my solidarity and our solidarity from Bangladesh side. And the excellent learning from this today's seminar is, I have seen two MLAs from Jharkhand. One is Mr. Pradeep Yadav and another is Vinod Singh, who have been working in line with the activists to stop Adani's project. This is something new for us in Bangladesh. If you consider Bangladesh situation, you will see our member of parliament are grabbing lands, working side by side with agencies and all the land grabbers to beat us, to kill us, to grab our land and everything. So this is definitely something new to learn, that even the MLAs in Jharkhand, they are going to jail for protesting against this Adani's investment over there. So definitely this is going to be something we need to think about in our country's perspective. So we learn quite a lot of things from there. So taking in all those experiences and the future action plans of this activist group, I sincerely express my solidarity with the whole group, and I commit myself and our fellow friends and activists in Bangladesh that we will work together. Whatever you take up in the future, we will be with you. Thank you all.
Jyotirmoy Borua, you heard most of what he said, but very briefly, he said he was happy to see the he expressed solidarity. He was happy to see the two MLAs from Jharkhand. He said that's rare. Because in Bangladesh, all the people's representatives are busy going with Adani. I want to tell him that, well, it's the same here in India as well. These are just two very rare exceptions, believe me. And the exceptions also tend to be faced with murderous attacks. One of Vinod Singh's own father, who was the MLA before him in Bagodar, was actually killed. He was shot dead by people who were representing corporate interests. So that's just my two bit. And from Kerala TV. Okay.